Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. If you are watching me for the first time, my name is Deepa Chitre and I upload a new recipe every week on my channel. If you haven't already, do click the subscribe button below and keep watching my recipes every week. For the next 3 weeks, I'm going to bring you breakfast recipes. And I'm going to start with a very new and unusual recipe called overnight oats. We all know that oats are good for us and we should add them to our diet. I have tried many ways of adding oats to our regular diet and I'll be sharing recipes in future. This is a breakfast recipe with oats which is very easy to prepare. It tastes yummy but at the same time it is filling and perfect for a weekday breakfast. In the last few months this has become a family favorite. So I decided to share that as the first recipe in this series. I'm using apple in this recipe. You can go ahead and use other fruits like strawberries, mangoes, peach, pear. Just don't use banana because you cannot keep it for overnight. If you want to add any other fruit, you can add it just before you eat in the morning. This is a perfect recipe to take a breakfast on the go. You can make it in the container that you want to take your breakfast in and just pick up the container from the fridge in the morning and you are all set with your breakfast. Let's get started. For this recipe, we need 1/4 cup of oats, 1/2 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of dahi or yogurt, and couple of tablespoons of chopped nuts and dates. I am also putting some fresh apple pieces and honey. To start with, I pour all the ingredients in a glass jar. I start with oats. Then I add the yogurt and milk. Next, I add the dry fruits and the fresh fruits, apple in this case. Please note that you have to make this recipe in either a glass container or a steel one. Don't use a plastic container for this. Finally, I add 2 teaspoons of honey. You can change the quantity of honey. You can also add any other sweetener of your choice. I give it a good mix, cover and keep it in the fridge overnight. Next morning, when you are ready for breakfast, just take the jar out 10 minutes before eating. And in 10 minutes, you are ready to serve the breakfast. This quantity makes sufficient breakfast for 2 people. One final stir and breakfast is served. Enjoy oats in the morning and let me know your comments in the comment section below. Come back next week for continuation of the breakfast series. Thank you. Bye-bye.